Charlton are the team in form. Mark Reid's penalty against Spurs last Monday meant they've only lost once in 10 games. Chelsea, with Bobby Campbell's job as manager on the line, have only won once in 25.